Another 2K showcase with and that's right. Real Ripley versus Charlotte Flair from WrestleMania 29. Oh, wait, no, 39. Your opponent, Taunt. Okay. Hope everyone's doing good wherever you might be watching from, having a good day or evening or whatnot, depending on where you are. And yeah, hit her with a light corner attack. Was that not, I guess, light corner attack? Oh, southwest corner. Just a light smack to get her to, for her attention.
Rhea Ripley wanted to prove that a new generation was ready to take over the throne that the Queen had occupied. But that's easier said than...
And some of that powerhouse offense at Charlotte's torso. Rub your dominance in her face with another opponent taunt. Nope. Oh no. Oh. Get a hold of Charlotte and toss her with a German suplex. Okay. German suplex. Alright, no, toss her. Doesn't say from the rear, but... Oh, there we go. Tried to hit the riptide in the ring. Oh, one when I can, if. Riptide, and then try and get a bit early for a riptide. Not gonna meet her, of course. Oh,
Rhea had continued to put her brutality on display, ready to finish Charlotte surprisingly early. The Queen's surprise.
Ooh. Stay on the attack, grab combo. That'll have Charlotte to start. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, my. Oh no! Trying to get a sneaky pin. Oh! Oh! that Charlotte's waist and that her was a massive heavy effect.
Rhea started hitting Charlotte with some big, big shots. And even then, when it looked like Charlotte was rocked, she once again used her experience.
Oh, she's fading, but not defeated. Stay on her. No brutal offense. Now you can hear the careful Max Lang. Let's see. Oh. Not quite a match. Wait, that's square. Yeah, square. Oh, another opponent taunt. Oh, no. Whoa. That's a crowd taunt, I think. Oh. And take Charlotte off her feet with a front light attack.
A rare double knockout brought the action to a halt as these two were proving to be more evenly matched than initially anticipated. But it was Charlotte who appeared to be the fresher competitor, getting to her feet first and then nearly taking Rhea's head off with a huge running boot to the face.
Ooh. So I look like so leg like submissions. So used on her. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh! 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 Uh-oh. Need to get a leg submission on her. What do you think? Oh. Smash her with the... Oh, no! Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Bloody! Oh, no!
Here is your winner! And still! The SmackDown!
Well, that's not her story. Historically accurate. Okay, try again. We'll do again. Oh. There we go. Into the corner. Wait, not here. First west corner.
Ripley wanted to prove that a new generation was ready to take over the throne that the Queen had occupied.
Okay. It's on the mat. Don't let up. Powerhouse offense. Oh. That set me up for. Get back in the ring now. Gotta put the tie. For an early riptide.
Rhea had continued to put her brutality on display, ready to finish Charlotte surprisingly early. The Queen surprised.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. and a figure four on the ring post. Ooh. Ooh. Of course. Oh, right. Didn't reverse that one. Wait, does that not? There we go.
Rhea started hitting Charlotte with some big, big shots. And even then, when it looked like Charlotte was rocked, she once again used her.
Of course, if anyone is enjoying the stream so far, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out. It would be awesome as well. Oh. Leg submission. Be careful. Outside the ring. The count, get him back in the ring. I'll get him back in. Okay, well, she put me back in then. Now take Charlotte off her feet with a front light attack in the ring. Mommy's choice.
A rare double knockout brought the action to a halt, as these two were proving to be more evenly matched than initially anticipated. But it was Charlotte who appeared to be the fresher competitor, getting to her feet first, and then nearly taking Rhea's head off with a huge running boot to the face.
Oh, on that single leg. Now smash her with a heavy effect.
Rhea and Charlotte both wore the effects of the battle on their faces and both refused to stop fighting.
Oh, that was it? Okay. Okay. A bit, in fact, I can't show the whole thing. It's a bit abrupt there, but yeah. Save a trip here.